One queen spills the tea about MTV, another is turning heads with her post-pandemic body, and the queen bee herself is sharing her throne in this week's What Erica's Watching. First up, Naturi Naughton was on The Breakfast Club promoting her new show, Queens, which is fire, with the rest of the cast. She slipped up and spilled this tea that her 3LW episode of MTV Cribs, remember that, featured a home that did not belong to the girl group. Take a look.
MTV did the Cribs, and you know, like, back when 3LW was hot, we had to pretend, but I didn't have a car, I didn't have a house, I didn't have any of those things, but we was
so you didn't have a crib?
To do MTV
Cribs.
So you didn't have a crib, you did a crib.
We wound up doing an episode very similar to that without giving too much away, where you see how fake we have to project this image.
The lesson for all of you watching is that not everything you see on TV or Instagram is real. Sometimes it's just real fake.
Guys, please open the door.
Yo, we locked out.
So don't try to keep up with the Joneses. The Joneses can't keep up with themselves. Well, up next, Queen Taraji P. Henson did not let the pandemic get the best of her. The 51-year-old diva is sporting her toned body on the cover of Women's Health. She says that she lost track of her health and fitness goals during lockdown, as we all did, but quickly realized she had to make a change because with age, it was only getting harder to snap back. Well, Taraji looks amazing. She was also able to work on music during quarantine and plans on releasing her first EP. We will all be on the lookout for that. And Taraji, girl, your body's fire. Okay, can we say that? Is that PC? I don't know, but it's true. And finally, Beyoncé and Tiffany & Company released a new short film, and the queen is sharing the spotlight with Jay-Z and their daughter, Blue Ivy. But Blue is stealing the show, of course. Take a look. Well, you can't deny this beautiful example of black love. It's also creating major buzz that Blue Ivy is next in line for the throne. I'll keep sharing more to watch, and so can you. Share with me anything that catches your eye by using the hashtag DBLErikaWatch.